Neutron, just did a telethon. He got my jealous on, and I get my jealous on. I fuck him like I miss him, he just came out of prison. He talking shit, but they ain't got a pot to piss in. My name is Nikki M, I'm in a sticky Benz. That mean it's candy apple red, I'm bought.
So hi guys, welcome to my channel. This video was highly requested on how I achieved some curls that I had in a previous haul that I did. So I'm not glammed up or anything. I'm just gonna basically just show you how I achieved these curls pretty easy, and you'll end up with bomb curls in
no time. It was pretty simple, pretty easy. All you need is a comb that you're gonna use to run through, a flat iron, and some flexi rods. So sometimes I use water, but not all the times, because I washed the hair today, use a curling iron to straighten, and then I'm continuing from there, because the heat is going to help it to set on the flexi rods. It can work if you don't use a flexi rod, but you'll have to leave it for I normally leave it for 2 to 3 days so the curls can really sit. If you're in a rush and you have to go like in an hour or 2 hours, you could use a curling iron to help to set your curls. So here we go.
Before, the hair was washed today. I used a silicone mix and then I put it outside to air dry, so that way I get a nice silk press when I straighten it. This method, I just started using it and I realized that, you know, it makes the hair really silky after. So I'm gonna take
the flexi rod, I'm gonna put it underneath the hair, try to hot like a fire. My god, so when I put it under, you know, you pull it really tight and then you bring it forward to you. And as you go around, you twist. Come on, good stuff. And you twist. Just make sure you try to twist as you go around. Twist the hair, twist, twist. And remember, the closer you do them is the tighter the curls are gonna be. You twist, twist, and twist straight to the end, and then you bend. So I normally just bend this part forward. This is kind of messed up, but it won't matter because it's underneath. And I pull this over to the right. You could put it above or you could put it under. Normally these ones I put them anywhere, but the ones on top I try to do them under instead of above, but sometimes it doesn't really matter for me. And you just try to squeeze it really tight, and you know your curls are left this week for a few days. I think I did it on Sunday, and now today is Thursday.
Mommy, want
get the flexi rods out, and yeah, I don't know.
Faded in this dark and smoky room, with your face reflecting bright green, brights and blues. You know I can't go. but I don't think that is what I would usually do.
You know, it's just like
I felt the heat the moment he presses.
So, these are how the curls look when I just get them out of the flexor rod. They kind of look like. I'm not know. Anyways, so as you can see, the curls are really beautiful, really nice. But I don't leave them like this. I would normally use my hands to comb them through, or I use like a comb like this to just pull them through so they can be
my thoughts run free, so I
need a little bit of baby hairs. I am not a baby hair specialist, all right, so don't judge me. I'm gonna use my comb to break the curls apart. Can't find a comb. All right, so me can't find a comb. More than likely, I'm gonna just take them myself. For the meantime, I'm gonna use my hands and I'm gonna use this brush. So I'm gonna just pull my hands through them to like open them. Sometimes I do it like this to open them out. Just split them open. Split them open, and it depends if you're going somewhere, you don't have to split them immediately. You could wait until you're almost close to your destination, because you know you can have the curls lasting a little bit longer. So you pull out, just like break them in two, and then you can use your hands to just puff it however you want. Don't mind my blonde hair showing from underneath. And as I said, I'm not really a specialist on the baby hairs, but I tried to make them look decent for you guys. So this is the end result of your looking curls. You can put a little bit of oil in it if you want. I don't really like to put oil in. And heavy. So yeah, that's that. I hope you enjoyed. Please. Like, comment, share this video. If there's any other, you know, tutorials that you'd like to see. Me not a makeup artist really, but if you know what, I can show you how I do my face in 5 minutes when I'm really late for the somewhere or whatever. Just comment below on what you'd like to see on my channel, and I'll try my best to pull it through for you. And you don't know, support the team. And who is this?
It's Madison.
It's Madison?
Yeah.
Say hi to the camera.
I like to more. I love me. Yes, you bet. I get her. You baby love. Your mommy. This is mommy. This is food. This is Tommy.
This is who?
It's Tommy.
Kiss me.
Bye-bye.
Kiss me. Kiss me now. Say bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
I can see it in your eyes. I just love your heart. Talk love your heart. I can see it in your eyes. Your eyes, your eyes, your eyes. I can see it in your eyes. So just fling it up and give me come right here. I make what I do in a night.